Hey guys, I'm Lucky Man back here for the video. Guys, today I'm going to go ahead and get my top three things I want to see with Series 3 coming out November 6th. So last night we did go ahead and see that Series 3 does come out on November 6th. And of course, we saw some of the Series Redux players, some of the limited time cards. They're going to be getting new cards with the Series 3. Other than that, we did not see any other spoilers about Series 3. Now, here are three things I want to see happen with Series 3. Number one. If we go ahead and go to the store and we go to competitive currency, I want to see something actual useful for competitive currency. Currently, right now, it is, of course, the Mosphere. Did go ahead and somewhat take advantage and help you to use some competitive currency. But other than Mosphere, and even these packs aren't really worth it, there's nothing to use competitive currency on. I mean, other than John Harbaugh, John Madden. I said John Harbaugh again. Other than John Madden, there's nothing to use it on. I mean, all these other ones are pretty much crap. Touchdown packs, maybe. Midfield packs, crap. Red zone packs, crap. All of these are packs, especially because the quick sell value has gone down from previous year. So that's something that I'm very disappointed in. That's something I want to see improved with the next series. I don't know if it will be, but definitely at least give us something. Like, make it so that, you know, a Legend Fantasy pack you can buy. Make it so you can buy packs with competitive currency. I don't want to grind online, you know, go through the whole entire hassle being DC'd, DDoS, whatever may be the case, just to what? Not be able to use anything my competitive currency on. I mean, again, other than getting John Madden, there's nothing else to do it with. And again, like I said, they did do a good job at adding this to it, so that if you are playing online a crap ton, you can get most of your players. But these right here go for like what, 1 to 8,000 coins. These go for anywhere from like 25, and then if you get lucky, you can get a higher. But most of the time, you get 25,000 coins. 125 series trophies is a lot for 25,000 coins. So again, I'm just really ready for something new when it comes to that kind of department. But we'll have to wait and see. Number two, Gauntlet. I know I've been stressing this point all year long, and I'm so surprised. We're at the end of October, EA. Where is Gauntlet? Come on now. It's a staple stone we get every single year, and I feel like eventually they have to give us it, especially because, again, there's only four Gauntlets, and there's six series. So, come on, EA. Just listen to the community. Listen to our feedback. Put Gauntlet in the game. Now, of course, Gauntlet would add three different layers, Rookie, All-Pro, and All-Madden, all those being very farmable and good ways to make coins on farm accounts and your main account. Other than that, though, they do add new players to the game. They add, of course, new solos, new ways to make coins, new packs. It's an all-around very, very fun time, and I really want to see it in the game. And I'm really surprised at the end of October when we don't have Gauntlet. The last, like, 5 years, we've had it day one. What's happening, yay? Next one I want to talk about, guys, is going to be Journey. Journey is another type, kind of like Gauntlet, except it's a little bit more invasive. It's also four different journeys usually we get every single year. Journey does give you a crap ton of packs, a crap ton of coins, and it is always a boss card you get at the end of Journey. That's the highest overall at the time of what the highest overall is going for currently. So, for example, it'd be like probably 92 overall Journey card, which would be really awesome. It's NAT, of course, but you get a free 92 overall Journey card for doing solo challenges plus coins and packs. Now, I know a lot of people at the beginning of this year thought that this promo right here was a replacement for Journey. It obviously is not. This is just a kind of like a replacement for Campaign from a couple years back. Or actually, last year, we had Campaign. It's just a replacement for that promo. It's not a replacement for Journey. Neither is one or two. But again, guys, I'm really excited to see what they do with Series 3. I hope Journey, I hope Gauntlet, and I hope a way to use competitive currency. I would say for them to fix the game, but we already know that's not going to happen. So I'm trying to think of realistic possibilities, things they could go ahead and add to the game. But tell me down below, guys, what else do you think they should add for this Series 3 update? I love you guys to death. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.